Hi, I'm Don Sawyer, an attorney with Page Vault. Instagram is a social media platform to share photos and videos with others, and has become increasingly relevant in the legal world. For today's web insight, lawyers, let's walk through the different components of an Instagram profile.
If you go to a typical public profile, like this one, you can see a grid of all the photos and videos a user is sharing. Each thumbnail in this grid is called a post. When you click on an individual post, you can see more detailed content, such as comments, likes, and how long ago the original post was created. In the past, Instagram posts only contained a single photo or video. But now, each post can actually contain up to 10 photos or videos in a carousel format. You can click this arrow to look through them all. So, that covers the key pieces of a public Instagram profile and wraps up our brief web insight for today. If you need any type of web content collection, visit our website to let us know. And if you liked our video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanks, and until next time.